Recently, some Android users have complained about their auto brightness not working on their Xiaomi devices and others. Now, if your auto brightness feature or light sensor is not working on your Android device, you must watch this video to learn some tricks to solve your problem. Now, remember, this problem happens when you have issues with the light sensor, bugs, or software. Often this can occur for hardware issues. Now, to solve your problem, first, swipe down from the top here. Now tap and hold the A icon. Now make sure to turn on the automatic brightness and turn off the sunlight mode. After this process, open settings, scroll down, tap battery, tap settings, tap battery save. Now turn off this option. After that, just restart your Android device and check your issues. Now, if you still have the problems, you need to follow the last two options. Open setting, tap about the phone. Now, look for new updates and update. Now, if you have no update, then go back. Scroll down, tap additional setting. Scroll down, tap factory reset. Now, before you do anything, make sure to get a backup of your files. After doing this process, you'll be able to solve the auto brightness issue on Android. After following all the processes, your auto brightness issues will be solved. If you have any questions, ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.